Motivation is getting you to do, like, deciding to do it. That's the motivation. And then discipline is how you do it. That's the way I think about those two things. Motivation is starting something, maintaining your progress on something, and then discipline is your work ethic for actually doing the work.